can we get better sleep? I tried counting sheep, but it's impractical to buy more than two or three. For real answers on how to sleep better, you need an expert, like sleep scientist Vanessa Hill.
Our entire lives, we're told how important sleep is. But why is it so crucial to our well-being? Well, studies show that sleep strengthens the immune system, lowers the risk of heart disease and obesity, and improves brain function. But unfortunately, 35% of Americans don't get enough sleep. For instance, me.
1 sheep, 2 sheep, 3 sheep, 4 sheep.
And that's where behavioral scientist Vanessa Hill comes in.
About 6 years ago, I changed jobs where previously I was going into an office every day and I had a really set routine. And then I was working for myself and I started sleeping in and working late and everything was messed up. And from that, I was getting more sleep actually, but I was more tired than I had ever been. And that started to shape my interest in sleep.
As someone who only gets about 5 hours of sleep a night, I'm hoping that Vanessa can teach me about the science of sleep and some routines that will help me get a better night's rest.
Well, sleep is super important. So sleep helps you learn and remember things. It keeps you mentally and physically healthy, and it keeps you focused. So what we're gonna work on is something called sleep hygiene, which is like a set of practices, good practices, that set you up for a good night's sleep.
So walk me through it. Like, what is your advice for people like me?
Yeah, so we can train our bodies to get more sleep. So the first thing that we can do is set a bedtime. Your brain does thrive on a routine, so we want you to be going to bed at the same time every night, getting up at the same time every day.
Much like a computer program, your body will learn that a certain sequence of events always leads to sleep. So once that sequence has begun, it becomes automatic. Vanessa also recommends putting away your phone at least 30 minutes before bed because that blue screen light can block melatonin, a hormone that makes you sleepy.
If you have had a really stressed or anxious day, listening to a meditation can be really helpful. Reading a book or focusing on another story or something else that just isn't your own thoughts can really help distract your mind and get you ready for sleep.
That's amazing.
Next, Vanessa has a cool test to help track my improvement.
So sleep's important for a lot of reasons, but one is that it can speed up your reaction time, like how quickly you respond to something. So this is a simple test that you can do at home where I want you to grab the ruler as soon as I let go. I'll record down the inch that you grabbed it at, and then we'll be able to see how that changes after you've had some sleep.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Right. Yeah.
Okay. Oops.
Perfect.
Improvement is possible. That's my motto.
Vanessa runs the test a few times and calculates my average, or in my case, below average.
Divided by 1, 2, 3, 4. If you are really tired, you can use a longer ruler.
Now it's time to prep my new sleep routine, starting with some hot herbal tea, which has no caffeine.
This smells so good.
It really does. Cheers.
Now that a solid sleep routine is in place, let's put it to the test.
How is your nap?
I feel amazing.
You look amazing.
Thank you. I feel like a whole new person.
Well, let's use the reaction time test to see just how good your nap really was.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Woo!
Your reaction time increased by 2 inches on the ruler.
So
you know what that
better.
Means? It means you're inching towards better sleep. There we go.
There we go. I love that. I love a good pun, and I feel so well rested. Thank you so much. You are a dream.